O gracious and holy one, give us the wisdom to perceive you, the intelligence to understand you, the diligence to seek you, the patience to wait for you, eyes to behold you, a heart to meditate upon you, and a love to proclaim you. Lord, our God, in this great sacrament we come into the presence of Jesus Christ, your Son, born of the Virgin Mary and crucified for our salvation. May we who declare our faith in this fountain of love and mercy drink from it the water of everlasting life. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Therefore we before him bending this great sacrament we hear, tides and shadows at their ending, for the new and bright is here. Faith our upward sends, befriending. Glory let us give and blessing to the Father and the Son. Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Ghost, the Comforter.
Blessed be the Holy Ghost.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary,
most holy. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be St. Joseph, her spouse, most chaste.
Blessed be St. Joseph,
her spouse,
most chaste.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Blessed be God, in his angels and in his saints.
O sacrament most holy. In the strength of this food, may we live always by your love and rise in glory on the last day. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The angel of the Lord brought tidings to Mary,
and she conceived by the Holy Spirit.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death.
Behold, the handmaid of the Lord.
Be it unto me according to your word.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
Amen. And the word was made
flesh.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Pray for us, the Holy Mother of God.
Make us worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Pour forth the beseeching, O Lord, your grace into our hearts. That Jesus, who in the incarnation of Christ your Son, was made known by the message of an angel, nay, by his passion and cross, be brought to the glory of his resurrection, through the saints, our Lord. Amen. May the divine assistance remain with us always. May the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen.
It depends whether we're blessing the font or not. incredibly low. I can't help but carry it.
Well, nor can anyone, you know, in that room. Thanks.
I'm going to have to talk about those other 2 days when Peter's away.
Well, because you didn't use Ian on last Sunday.
No.
So that was the first Sunday of the month. The second is us. The third is Peter. It's the third, it's the Sunday, White Sunday.
One Sunday is the first Sunday. The June one is 6th of June. That's the first Sunday.
It was June. It's only from June.
Yeah, it's away a Sunday in May. And the Sunday in June, on that email you sent. No, you sent heads up.
You know. Oh, I didn't even get that.
Ah, yeah, there's a May one and a June one. And it's the first Sunday in June. And I think...
The one that we just switched.
If that's all right.
If I can clarify it with my group, then they know what they're doing.
And he's away, I think it's the third Sunday in May. And in May was also a children's class, it was a science student in May. So it would be better if he did the second, wouldn't it? You do the third.
The seventh is a Saturday. So is the first Sunday of May the first of May?
No, the first Sunday of May is the sixth. It's Florida Day.
Oh. See, Florida Day is but it moves. I put Florida Day this Sunday.
Yeah, I put it in my diary, but when it says no order, I can check.
The first